adjust the throttle valve cable. I do that by holding down or depressing the lever. Pressing the throttle cable, gas pedal, and it will reset itself tightly. That's it. Took less than a minute. All right, thanks a lot.